For me, packing is as dreaded of a chore as laundry, which is one of the reasons why I wanted to intentionally transform the way I traveled. And fortunately now, packing is almost entirely stress-free, and I actually kind of enjoy it. In this video, I'm going to show you how I now personally pack for all my travel needs by simply using one versatile bag. All the luggage that I used to own was oversized, mismatched, worn out, and it would be a nightmare to drag all my bags around while traveling. So when I decided to intentionally transform many aspects of my life, of course, one of those areas was the way I traveled. When I started, one of the things that I wanted to search for was a piece of luggage to fit everything. Something practical, yet versatile, but also aesthetically sleek. So that's when I found this bag from a company called Modoker. It's only $44 and it's amazing. Now, quick disclaimer, I'm not being paid to advertise or review this bag. It's simply the bag that I travel with now, and I highly recommend it to anyone wanting to improve their traveling experience. One of my favorite features of this bag is that it folds completely flat. Its low profile design makes it easy to store anywhere when it's not in use. If I have to travel for something like a wedding, a special event, or even work, I usually need to bring a suit. What's so cool about this bag is that the outer wall doubles as a garment bag. It's perfect when I need a place to pack my dress clothes, but don't want to stress or hassle with traveling with an additional garment bag. My suits fit perfectly inside the separate compartment, and storing them this way prevents them from getting wrinkled during transport. The bag's open profile design makes it so easy to pack. In the center of the open bag, I start with my shorts or pants. On top of that, then I add my t-shirts, sweaters, or sweatshirts. I add any additional belongings then, such as books or my laptop, and then on top, my button-down shirts. On one side, there's a specific pocket for socks as well as underwear or any other unmentionables. On the inside of the liner, there's also a bunch of provided pockets where I pack my phone, chargers, belt, ties, or anything else that I might need. Oh, and then comes my favorite part. When I'm finished packing all my clothes and personal items, the sides of the bag fold and zip up to form what you would traditionally consider a weekender bag shape. What's so awesome is you can pack with the bag completely unfolded and open, and then once finished, form the bag. Other cool features of this bag: on one side, there's a specific compartment to store a pair of shoes. This is great because there's no chance for dirt or cross-contamination to transfer to my clothing. And on the other side is a pocket for things like pens, my passport. It even has a little hook and clip for my car and house keys so they don't get forgotten or misplaced. Now, in the event that I would need more room while traveling and require more than one piece of luggage, this bag still fits easily over the handles of any traditional suitcase. So you could easily move around a terminal, for example. To carry, you could use the top handles, or when wanting to travel hands-free, the bag also comes with a removable shoulder strap, so you could just throw the bag over your shoulder. Honestly, traveling is so much better now that I have intentionally transformed how I approach packing. It's reduced my stress level, it's offered me versatility and ease while in transit, and even given me more confidence that I have everything that I will need on my trip. I'll leave a link to the bag in the description below if you're interested in checking it out. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more videos on how to better yourself every day through intentional living. I'm Ben Alagna. Thanks for watching.